Who is Marcellus Wallace?
This is the pre-cook right here. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm about to just vibe out. Music going. Getting the vibe. I'm a cook, so it's about feeling good. So today I'm gonna be making a fettuccine chicken alfredo pasta. If you're not cleaning off your chicken before you cook it, I'm not eating it. No cap. No cap. This chicken right here, I just cleaned it up. I'm gonna cut it into inch slices.
You need anything, chef?
I'm good, sir. Thank you very much.
All right, cool, chef.
Hey, baby. You been bad all day, huh? When I season my things, is different, you know? The recipe is just like salt and black pepper. I don't do that stuff, you know? We're going a different route, you know? We got some paprika, we got some thyme, we got some Himalayan salt. Not just any salt, you know, some Himalayan salt. You know, a little extras, don't worry about that, it's a secret. But we're gonna run it up, we're gonna get it nice, you know? Because I like a little extra flavor in my things. I don't know if you do, but that's just me. So watch here now. So now the pasta is coming to a nice setting. So I'm gonna add some salt in there. We're almost done. Now these chickens, because this honey has it nice and golden. You know what I mean? So that I love it with this nice sweetness. Alright, so now I just washed my pan. I'm gonna heat it up and get ready to start frying the vegetables. Get the sauce ready, so we're gonna make that sauce. So stay tuned. Yeah, see the butter with the mushrooms and the onions, all that flavor right there is all just perfect for the sauce. When I add the half and half cream, it's not because you can't eat the half and half cream alone with the chicken. It's not an alfredo, you get me? So you have to, once I mix it with the vegetables, that's gonna give it all the flavor, the nice creamy flavor and the texture once it keeps cooking, right? So, you know, as I put the half and half cream in, let it cook, nice creamy thickness comes together with all the veggies, and oh my lord, it's so beautiful. Trust me. Time to add that chicken. That shit about to turn into a rosé, my boy. This right here, you see this? This is Roy Woods' fettuccine chicken alfredo. I'm taking a look at the whole right there, watch it. Oh my god. See Wagwan with the ting. Mmm. Mmm. This chicken is going in mud.